Before we go tonight, a note about next week's program. There is a place in Canada where polygamy, or multiple marriage, is not only condoned, it's considered God's law. Hannah Gartner has an exclusive, a trip inside the community of bountiful British Columbia, and a face-to-face interview with its leader, who, at last count, had 26 wives and 80 children, and who, it seems, the law cannot or will not touch. For tonight, and for everyone here at the Fifth Estate, I'm Lyndon McIntyre. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.